Pavel Datsyuk took a step forward today. Didn't practice with a team in Winnipeg, but today was on the ice in the morning skate with the Red Wings, and he missed 51 games a year ago. They want to make sure Pavel's 100% when he gets back. He looked good out there today. The record is good without him, but let's be honest. They miss him when he's not on the lineup offensively.